Well, I think a lot of us are using music subscription services now to get all of our favorite shows, songs, and playlists. Sonos, one of the leaders in multi-room entertainment, I've had them, I think, for about 12 years in my house now. They've got all kinds of different types of speakers and amps and preamps that you can basically fill your entire home with fantastic music. They've announced that they're coming out with their own radio station and revamped their entire radio section in their app. And this is kind of cool. From what they're saying, most Sonos users, more than 50%, just listen to radio. So what they're doing is creating an entire radio section. They have worked with companies like TuneIn in the past, and that's a great way to find any radio station in the world. But they're going to be putting about 60,000 radio stations into this new section and make it even easier for you to find the type of music or genre that you're looking for. So whether you're looking for sport or talk or 70s music, it'll be much easier to find. They're also launching their own radio station. It's called the Sonos Sound System. And this is kind of cool. It's kind of like the Apple Beats One station. They're going to be having all different types of genres of music on there. They're also going to have artist-curated hours as well, which I'm looking forward to checking out. Plus, they also are going to be having artist radio stations. So, for example, if you like Thom Yorke from Radiohead, he's going to have his own station where he curates his favorite songs. So that's something that's, I think, going to be pretty neat, especially if you like certain artists and want to find out what kind of music they listen to. Plus, the artist ones and the Sonos Sound System stations, they're going to be ad-free, so you don't have to worry about any commercials. They're also going to be curating 30 other stations as well. From what I understand, I think there's going to be some ads or commercials in them, but you're going to be able to find all sorts of different genres of music. And then outside of that, they are partnering with companies like TuneIn and iHeartRadio, and literally 60,000 radio stations will be available at your fingertips in the app, and it's going to be even easier to find your favorite type of music or talk radio or sports channel that you're looking for. This is rolling out now, so it's an update to the Sonos app, so just make sure that you are updating it on a regular basis, and you will have access to all this new Sonos radio goodness. Check it out.